In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create stunning color palettes for your designs in just seconds. First, head over to colors.co, a super useful site for generating color palettes. Once you're there, you'll see a big Start the Generator button. Click on that to get things rolling. Now, the fun part. Hit the spacebar key on your keyboard. The site will automatically generate different color palettes for you. Keep hitting spacebar until you see some colors you like. When you spot a color you like, just click the lock icon to lock it in place. Then press the spacebar again and the color generator will automatically find matching colors based on your locked one. Let's lock this yellow color as an example. Once you've locked in the colors you like, you can copy the hex code by clicking on this little icon. Now switch over to your design software, I'll be using Photoshop, and paste the hex code directly. I will create a rectangle here, double click on it and paste the hex code. Then hit OK. What's cool about this site is that you also get access to trending color palettes. If you find a palette you love, you can save it as an image and import it into Photoshop. From there, you can easily sample the colors using the eyedropper tool. Another great feature is the Palette Visualizer. This allows you to see how your selected colors will look on different predefined designs, helping you get a sense of the overall vibe and feel of the palette you've chosen. I'll drop a link to colors.co in the description below, or you can scan the QR code on the screen to check it out. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on future videos.